So, I'm using a coffee grinder machine here. You can skip this step if you have a powerful blender, but I don't. It's a great little tool to have, and it's cheap. You can grind sesame seeds in it, make tahini. Yeah, it gets the job done. Thanks for watching. I hope you try this recipe out. It tastes way better than store-bought Nutella. Seriously, it tastes way better. Like, share, subscribe, tell us what you think about the recipe in the comment section below, and yeah, see you next time. Peace.